Pikachu!
Can I go with Red Bowser?
Red and Pink Bowser?
Yeah, all right. It's manly. Right. Yeah. Welcome back to NGTV Play Super Smash Bros. 4, featuring myself, Spencer, and my co-host, Matt. I'm playing as Bowser, Matt's playing as Pikachu. We're here live on twitch.tv/NeanderthalGamingTV, and we're playing with the 4XM mod.
3, 2, 1, go!
I'm trying to wave dash here, and it's like... sound was that?
He always does that. No, no.
Yeah, I didn't mean to do that high pitch, but sound?
Yeah. I mean, he always does that. It sounds like Godzilla.
Slow to be effective. Okay. Okay.
What the hell was that?
That was just my down smash. I'm surprised I survived. It does seem like Pikachu is pretty good.
Yeah.
Like, I feel like you, like, you should beat me.
Yeah, no, I SD'd that one stock. To be cheeky.
Oh, I didn't think that was gonna like affect me that much. Well, yeah, with back airs. Oh, I messed up. I actually kind of like his nair. Like,
yeah, that's his nair in Smash 4.
No, I know. I'm just saying, like. Oh, nice little.
Oh, I did not mean to hit the B button. Oh, I forgot about this.
Oh, fuck no. Wow, I can't believe I got that fucking grab. Oh no, I tried to like avoid it. It's like, oh shit. Okay, he was over there. How did he get in front of the screen? That's what I want to know.
Weird.
Oh no, I wanted to throw you up. Fuck.
Switch off of a tap jump.
Is it messing you up?
Absolutely.
Do you have a thing that has tap jump but also doesn't have the attack switched on the C circuit?
Nope. So it looks like I'm going tilts.
What does Matt 2 have differently?
He has the trigger as B.
What does Peachy have differently?
D stick is regular. I think it also has tap jump off, so.
You could have done that.
Yeah.
What? Oh no. I didn't like that's weird. Okay. Grab is so weird. Is it just me, or did they, or does it feel like did they reduce the hitbox range on his up smash?
Probably.
I was still on my fucking shit. Okay, that looked pretty cool, actually. Because it looked like you actually sent me towards the stage. Like towards the camera. Mm-hmm. I'm having some major issues with, like, movement still. Like, sometimes I'll go to, like, do something and you just stand there. You just won't do anything. Like eating my,
yeah.
Like I have to very, very deliberately move. And as a big guy, movement is everything.
One of the up air.
Whoopsie.
In.
doesn't really do as much as it did before.
We're on.
Well, you're not even like flying anywhere. You know what I'm saying? Like, I would understand, like, yeah, it's a bigger stage, so you would fly towards the thing, but still not die. But you don't even fly, like, half the stage away, you know what I'm saying? Damn it! I was hoping to hit you.
Slipped off the platform.
Wispy.
Jump out of the thing, and his jump is so fucking like nothing.
Yo, how's DK? God, none of these are good. I guess I'll go Yeti. Yeti Kong?
Yeti Kong. Three, two, one, go! Because of size, it, like, when I do the down throw, usually you're like, oh, they're scared because he's so fucking big or whatever, right? But here it just looks like I'm just, like, molesting you. Usually sure destruction. You know what I'm saying?
Jump.
Yeah.
Oh, the fucking run.
Oh, you can do the same thing to me. This way, they're all the same. If I could fucking move out of shit, I would have fucking followed it up. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But I was just on this platform like...
Donkey Kong is less fun. It's probably one of his least fun iterations. So I'll play him again.
Yeah, I found that Bowser is... he's just really difficult to play. It's really difficult. Like, you can do stuff. But it's not easy. Yeah, line it up. Let's go. Let's put on a show.
What mods are you using? We are playing the 4XM mod. Supposed to make it more like Melee.
Also, welcome to the chat. Thoughtalina.
Thoughtalina. I assume that's a play on Rosalina and Luma, also being a thought.
Yeah. We got on thought.
One more?
Yeah. You can tell that Bowser has smash. This stage's background demonstrates 7 different poses and... Okay. Glad you appreciate the title.
Yes. Yeah, neither one of us play Bayo, so it's easy. Chargey charge. Do you see the fucking camera, like, something weird?
Damn it, wasn't paying attention. No, I didn't see it.
Bowser up air not killing it at 164. What a world. Yeah, they edited a Dreamland to be like Melee Dreamland, which has a really high ceiling. Damage? What?
What's 27 damage to a god? Lucky son.
Oh god.
No! Damn. God, it's so fucking frustrating playing as Bowser in this.
Did 27 damage with Nair.
It's tiring. My hand hurts. I have to slam the controller to do any movement. I just like, ja. My thumb's never been so tense. So, for some context, Thoughtalina, in the 4XM mod, when they first introduced wave dashing, everyone was really fast, and everyone could wave dash. And then they went...
Well, they all had the same distance they could wave dash, too.
Yeah. And then they went in and tweaked it. And now it's really hard. Like the control stick movement is really difficult to do stuff.
Not really explaining why it's difficult. It's difficult because it doesn't...
I was going to get into that.
Input the run... Like, unless you slam it, like, to the left or
like
right.
You have to smash stick.
Yeah, to run.
Otherwise, sometimes you might not, like, I think some of the time, you know, with perfect honesty, some of the time it was because probably I was stuck in some kind of, like, landing lag or whatever. But a lot of the time, I would either not move or I would just go into, like, a walk.
Yeah.
And it's just, it's terrible.
Who do you main in Smash 4? Also, do you play Melee? You end this episode?
While you're answering that, let's go ahead and end this episode. For those of you on stream, we're not going offline. This is just for YouTube. That's why we have a timer in the bottom left. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, share it with your friends. If you want to see some more, subscribe. Be sure to check us out live on twitch.tv/NeanderthalGamingTV. And we'll see you guys next time.
Peace. Weekend.